A happier happy hour. A change in state law means bars and restaurants can now have more flexibility when it comes to offering customers discounted alcoholic drinks and food. It is tonight's top story at 5:30. Good evening. I'm Janelle Stelson. Governor Tom Corbett signed the change into law last week. Lawmakers in support say it is designed to give businesses overdue flexibility. 8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger is live from Symposium Restaurant in Lancaster County with the specifics. Hi, Matt.
And at the bar at Symposium in Lancaster County, to be specific, Janelle, this is a law that hasn't been updated in Pennsylvania in decades, and state lawmakers have made the change. What it is it started out, state bars and restaurants in Pennsylvania were only allowed in the past to have 2 hours of happy hour specials a day and a maximum of 14 hours in any given week. So they've loosened the rules a little bit thanks to this change in Harrisburg, and bars and restaurants can have up to 4 hours, oh boy, sorry about that, 4 hours of happy hour specials in any given day. The cap remains 14 hours a week. And here's another change. They can split them up. So if, say, maybe you'd want to have 2 hours of specials over the noon hour and then maybe 2 more hours of specials later in the evening. So that's a change. You may be wondering, what does this really mean? Why is this important? Well, think about it this way. For a restaurant like Symposium, they're closed on Sundays. And so up until this point, they were really being cheated out of the possibility of 2 happy hour hours that day that they're closed Sunday each week. They're only able to offer 12. This update in the law levels the playing field for them.
An important thing for those that say, well, you're just promoting drinking or alcohol or abuse is, no, wait a minute. The taverns and the restaurants still have the legal responsibility not to serve an intoxicated person. And they do take that seriously.
Especially during the summertime, like, people tend to go out later. So, like, maybe if you have, like, your special to 8 o'clock, like, people will be like, oh, let's go hit up happy hour because we can now. So.
Yeah, Tanya, the bartender here, says a lot of her customers have also asked her maybe to offer those specials later because they say not everybody finishes work at 5 o'clock. It makes it a little bit difficult to get here. And sports fans should also be pleased by this change. It may mean that bars and restaurants can offer these types of specials in longer than 2-hour blocks during large sporting events. That is the update on the happy hour rule changes live from Lancaster County tonight. Janelle, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Matt.